Bill Spelling. I'm an old Corvetter, so I'm the Chiefs guy.
Okay. Hi, everybody. Welcome to our first Dixie Cats performance. We are so happy to have these guys back, and I know you are too. And hello to our people in the park. Good to see you again. If you happen to be sitting in the park between 10:30 and 12:30 on Fridays, you'll hear the Dixie Cats. On Wednesdays, you'll hear our jazz jam session with a lot of the same players. But we are so glad you were here with us, and we're glad that these guys are with us. So off we go to New Orleans.
Hey, here we go.
Thank you.
Martin, Paul, Idaho. I'm a snowbird. I go back to the farm this summer, walk around the dirt.
Richie Ray, I'm from the great state of Shock. I'm glad to be here.
Eric Listrom, I have lived a lot of different places, but now full time in Palm Springs area.
Hi, I'm Steve Arbuckle. Live in Indio. Grew up in Jefferson, Iowa.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
know it.
No, with no pants on.
Mine says your feet too big.
Your feet too big. Let's play that one. Oh, you got the wrong number here.
Oh.
Which one are we doing? Your feet too big?
Yes. Sheik. Anybody got an alternate number?
They're in alphabetical
order. 247. 247.
Okay. Slight clerical error.
We can make it work.
Next, we have one of Eric's favorite songs.
Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you.
You can't see because his microphone isn't working. He says you can sing without the microphone, Eric.
With no pants on?
With no,
sure. No pants on?
Just sing it nice and loud.
Just do that over and over and over.
With no pants on,
you rule this world with me.
Cowboys.
Thank you. Anybody ever been to New Orleans? Raise your hand.
Okay, that was nice down there.
Really? Oh dear, it's just a terrible
Phillips.
Do you miss New Orleans? I don't.
Thank you.
sounds like a take a break. What do you think?
We gotta take a water break. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Water break.
They're taking a water break. I just want to say thank you all for watching, and thanks to all of you people for being here. Yay! Appreciate you taking time to come out and see us. I also want to remind everybody that we have a lot of online programming. If you go to mizell.org, M-I-Z-E-L-L.org, you will find a new and improved way to find programming. We have brought back the calendar view, so you can click on the date that you're looking at, and it will take you to the classes during that particular day. From calendar, you can see most of the classes listed, but there's a few that you have to click because we got a lot of stuff going on some days, which is a great problem to have. You know, the biggest problem we have is not being able to welcome people back into the building. And again, we don't know when that's gonna happen, but we're hoping it's sooner than later. But even then, it may not open the doors and let everybody in at once. But we will figure it out, and when we do, we'll let you all know. So keep looking at our Facebook page, and if you don't receive our newsletter, I encourage you to sign up for that. And you can get the newsletter by visiting mizell.org, scrolling down to about midway on the page, and you'll see a form to fill out there. Okay? I hope you all are enjoying this. This sounded good, and thanks for Hi and Terry and Mike and all the people who are online making comments. We appreciate that, and I will let the guys know how much you appreciate seeing them. So go get yourself a drink, take a little break. The guys will be back in a few, okay?
trip. There we go. Oh, that sounds pretty good. A little less reverb, I'd say. We're in business now, I think. Can you hear the microphone out there? You can't.
Sounds good.
Look at me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree. Thank you. We're gonna feature Richie Ray, our bass player.
Yes.
And we're gonna do a song that is not Dixieland. For all you that are playing instruments out there, this is in the key of B flat.
Thank you.
That's Richie Ray here. Richie Ray. Charles one. Ray Charles made famous. Georgia, oh Georgia, song of you, just an old sweet song, keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia, oh Georgia, song of you, cause as sweet as song is moonlight through the pines.
Here.
Here.
I see.
I said, Georgia. By the way, I think I'd like to give an advertisement for one of the musicians in this band. His name is Shelly Yeoman, and he is playing Fridays and Saturdays, just Fridays now, and that's AJ's on the Green. Do you know where AJ's on the Green is?
I do. Chicago.
Date Palm Country Club. You go in the Date Palm Country Club entry and just follow the road straight. And you come to the lounge on the left, and the hours you'll be doing that is
6:30
to 9:30. So come here, because it's a great, great band, and Shelly is a great, great player. But he didn't hear that because he had his earplugs in.
Thank you.
about your language right there.
They say that's no good. Getting worse.
Sing of the movie. I don't know it either.
Let's play it anyway.
Thank you.
That one was called I May Be Wrong. In fact, oftentimes I am.
Thank you.
I'm going to take it home. Dedicate this song to somebody that lives in Chicago, sitting right here on the bandstand. Raise your hand if you live in Chicago part of the time.
Anybody?
Oh, yeah.
I'm confessing.
I've always wondered, Shelley, what does it mean to have a toddler in town?
Our last, I think four of our last seven governors went to prison.
In
the state of Illinois.
So, from Chicago, Illinois. It's Rod Boyvish and Richie Ray Harrison. We haven't introduced everybody. We haven't this marvelous trumpet player that I just met today. And I want to say it's Jim Carter. No, is that right? Close.
Bill Martin.
He got to me. Bill Martin. Yeah, let's hear from the trumpet player of Bill Martin.
Yeah, Bill.
And then this guy behind me, I played with on a few occasions, and he is a great, great, great drummer. Plays all kinds of styles. Steve Arbuckle. To his last name. And Richie Ray Harris, fine, fine bass player, very good singer too. Steve Arbuckle. And my name is, now the heat got to me, I can't remember what it is.
You should do another vocal. One more vocal. Hello Dolly or something. Yeah. Hello.
For this song. Well, hello, Dolly. Well, hello, Dolly. It's so nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking swell, Dolly. I can't tell you lie. Used to growing, used to tall and strong. I feel that way.
Thank you. Thank you.
I knew I heard that.
Thank you all for joining us, and you will see the Dixie Cats next Friday at 10:30, 10:30 to 12:30, always on Facebook Live at that time, or if you know somebody who is not on Facebook, they could see it later in the day on Mizell's YouTube page. We upload the exact same program to that, so they can watch that, or Sunrise Park is awfully lovely when you bring your own chair. But have a good weekend, everybody, and we will see you on Wednesday for the Jazz Jam at 10:30. Take care.
Oh. Ow.